quest is? It's when you allow your ego to die and melt. And you become like a tree, like a stone, like an animal, like a fly, like a star. You become momentarily part of all that lives, all that lives in you. The fear of death is absolutely taken away from you. And it's inconceivable that you would then turn around and go on this ridiculous quest to create a physical instrument that would live forever. And so that's the real battle. That is really the spiritual insanity behind genomics and immortality. It's a fear of death.
We would not have a world that looks like it looks like today, because they, from that experience, would have learned much of these things that we have talked about during this program here, and also consequently then not have this fear of death, and not would have this kind of drive to control everything and